Michael, first of all, welcome back and congratulations on the goal. How did it feel for you today?
Yeah, it was nice to be back out there to start with. It's been a very frustrating couple of months for myself. I've been working hard at the training ground trying to get myself right, and you know, it was nice to be rewarded with a goal today.
How did it feel being back out there for you?
Just back to normal, really. I missed it a lot. I've really missed it. I've obviously suffered with injuries in my career, but this time it just felt different. I was really missing it, and you know, I was frustrated. But yeah, getting back out there was good.
What's it been like for you trying to get back to fitness again?
It's been hard. It's been hard work. You know, it's not easy watching the lads training every day and watching the games. So frustrating as a footballer. You want to be on the pitch helping the lads out. But I've had experience with it, you know, and you have bad days and you have good days. You've got to push yourself, and you know, hopefully you get rewarded like I did today.